out of the lineup. Osterley plays his first at five right in front of the net. They jam away and it's blocked. I think Hronek maybe made the save there along with the Delkovich and scramble in front of the goal. Ashton tried to knock it down. Forced it's going to be a penalty here as Rasmussen tried to get past. Here comes Adina. Harsh angle shot stopped by Random. And the Red Wings put a dent in that. They're going to try here as Raymond gives it back for Sider. A quick shot stopped by Random. Puck is loose. Grabbed by Bertuzzi. Found the seam. Back to Sider. Gets it back from Dylan Larkin. Able to get it to Raymond. Across to Larkin from a dot and a save made by Ranta. Hronek.
Oh,
good feed. Sedina right in. Oh, and sent a wide. Went to the backhand and out the other way. Nearly had one there. In comes Suter along with Ernie. Right in. Back in front. Sedina check. Here it comes to Letty. Cross to Hronek. And that's partially blocked by Slavin. Here it comes for Sedina. That goes off the leg of Slavin. Then batted down. It comes back to the line. There's a shot by Suter. And off the outside of the post. And across for Larkin. Ornamestikov. Back for Raymond. Oh. Put it off the back of Ranta. Had him spinning at least one. Hicks save there by Ranta. And there's going to be a penalty here. Larkin's going to go off. Yeah.
Well, they were tied up for a long time just inside the Carolina blue line. Really. Different definition of slash. But a hook.
It been a hook.
It was a hook.
So it's not you didn't like the call. You just didn't like the call. In front of the net, and they score. Right in front for Aho.
What a bang-bang play and a collision right in front of the net.
Fifth best power play in the league at 25%.
13 seconds it took them.
Aho gets his team-leading 24th goal, his team-leading 12th in the power play. Dumped on the play was Rasmussen by Chatfield. Sedina into the slot, and then it was blocked. Here's Sedina again. Oh, Ranta sliding across. With Sedina right there.
And so the older brother is going to the box.
And Jordan sees that laughing. They had a nice time together last night. Goes, me? What? It's my brother. Come on.
Working as Svechnikov along the boards again. 24 points for him the last 18 games. And gave a bit of stick work there to Letty. Oh, and then get filled in on the rush there was Faber. Didn't like the way that he was taken down by Ypsilanti's Jalen Chatfield. Played 18 games with Vancouver last season. Played junior hockey in Windsor.
Right up there in some good company. And Lucas Raymond on pace for 65 points. And we'll get a stop and play as that was deflected up and out.
Did that hit? That hit him in the side of the noggin.
Pesci sends it in.
Oh, look at this.
He's got it, knocked it out of midair. He's got a break. It's right in, and a save by Ranta.
I believe he tried to go between the pads.
Here's Fabry with a great move and just missed on the far side. The veteran who won cups with Pittsburgh in 16 and 17 did pull. There's a chance and a save by Nedeljkovic.
I think he smelled this one coming, Ken. Nedeljkovic did.
That was Kotkaniemi. Chance there for Svechnikov. Got it right through. Aho back in the slot. Oh,
oh, my.
Oh, and up the other side. What a chance for Svechnikov on Nedeljkovic to begin with.
Goal post. To the left of Nedeljkovic, I believe.
Got Osterley. On to Ernie.
Oh, wide open Gagne.
And he gives it to him. Backhand off the post.
That's not good to hear, but...
Into the slot for Gagne. Yep. Tipped to score!
Okay.
With Rasmussen right on top of Antti Ranta, we'll see if Carolina wants to challenge, but the Red Wings have come back. It's Brownie in front.
Yeah, they'll be looking at this. Now, Ranta hurt. He can't get up. He hasn't got up yet. Now he's up. Yeah,
that was already by him.
Fine. Yeah, I don't think they'll challenge that.
Not that you and I have ever been wrong on these.
Always. Oh, yeah.
Off Shea, on to Svechnikov. Aho to the goal. Svechnikov right in. Osterley, ooh, didn't miss by much. opponent. It's hit by Natchez right in front. Great save.
Wow. Oh, Fabry right in on Ranta.
Good work by Hronek.
Cole shot blocked by Bertuzzi. Got through. Cole moved up again and then knocks down Bertuzzi on incidental contact, they say.
Ooh.
Chatfield. For Natchez.
Big hit by Fabry on Chatfield. That was the end of the period that Chatfield went after him. That's a payback. Going to heat up a little bit. Let's get her going, boys.
Nino Niederreiter, the Swiss native, gets it again out front with it. And Hronek able to move it out of harm's way for the moment. Back to the point. And through a crowd, he saw that as he and Cole let it go. And Nedeljkovic has it in the glove. Back for Slavin. Tip, good save.
The movement
for Andrei Svechnikov in his fourth season. He's done a couple of those lacrosse goals, save made. Wondered was going to tee it up again. There it is in the slot. He missed it. There's a shot. That gets blocked on the attempt from Ethan Bear. Bertuzzi with the attempted tip. Fabry back in front. Bertuzzi did tip it. Loose side of the net. Ian Cole doesn't clear. That's knocked down. The speed of Natchez cut him off before he could get the center to dump it in. Zadina for Osterley. Ahead for Rasmussen. He's ready. He scores! Oh, Michael Rasmussen from Osterley. It's 2-1.
Well, when you see this replay, you'll see why this goal looks like an easy goal. We'll figure out how he got behind the defense, but see, his feet are still moving when he shot the puck, and the goaltender normally, we'll get Ozzie here in a second, when you stop skating is when the goalie usually says he's getting ready to shoot.
Change here as Larkin comes on for Rauner. Oh, and Larkin intercepts! All alone! Oh, a save made by Ranta! Larkin right off the bench for Rauner. Larkin stole the puck again, and finally Carolina to center. Played back here for Suter. He's right in! In came Osterley, dropped it off to Fabry. His shot hit his skate. Tied up by Natchez. Fighting off Osterley came Kotkaniemi. He's right in. Save made by Nedeljkovic with a blocker. Hurricanes defenseman left it for Foss, who got hit hard by Fabry. Scores! What a shot!
Wow.
Oh, they let him go. Jesper Fast was hit by Fabry at the blue line, and he escaped the check, went to the net, and scores the goal.
You're right. He got smoked by Fabry, and give him full credit for not going down, not pouting about it. He went to the net. They just get a good deflection off of Stahl's skate right to Fast, and then it went off the skate, I believe, of Rowney.
7 points from rookies on Saturday. Most in the Detroit game since 1991. By rookies. There's Aho, save made. And Nedeljkovic cleared it away himself in the corner. Larkin able to get it to Raymond. Back for Dylan Larkin. Stops up inside the line. Coming off the check, Domestikov. Wrap around. Oh,
what that
Larkin
hit.
Couldn't bury that. It may have gone off the post.
Oh, my God. I think I heard it, actually, from all that noise.
So with Rowney and Rasmussen scoring tonight, that's stolen in front of the net. There's a chance and a save by Nedeljkovic. Was Zadina. Kept in by Mark Stahl. Here's Zadina to Rasmussen, able to find Valeno. He's right in! And a save made by Ranta. As Valeno tried to add to the rookie leading totals by the Red Wings. Niederreiter back for Shea. Hit a body in front. They score.
Jordan Stahl.
Right off the draw.
Boy, those face-offs, such a bugaboo. And Carolina gets possession in front of the net. Here, rebound for Stahl as he spun right around.
Who now has the puck. Is Fast forced to turnover. Niederreiter and Sider. Lucas Raymond. is on pace for 65 points. Pesci got caught up high there by Namestnikov, stolen here by Larkin. He scores! Namestnikov forced the issue, and Dylan Larkin has tied it up with his 27th of the season and his 18th point the past 10 games.
Wow. Miscue by Carolina. They haven't made a lot.
Brady Shea coughed it up. It'll be an unassisted goal.
He whiffed on it. He looked up, went to shoot it, and the puck moved. And Larkin takes advantage of that, goes to the back end and ties this game.
38 seconds after Carolina had untied it, Dylan Larkin ties it up. Letty. Into the Hurricane zone. Larkin gives it back. Raymond in. And cleared away by Shea. What a chance for the great freshman, Lucas Raymond, to end this one late. But perhaps he will in extra time.